Hey, welcome back, guys. El Brasilero here, episode 3 for Beyond Two Souls. Apparently, this is we're going to the CIA. On the last episode, we have a lot of fun in a birthday party with some brats, and we just, you know, give them a little lesson. Ooh, she's bigger. She's older now. So apparently she's joining the CIA.
We're going to study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Okie dokie. Oh, it's an actually training. I mean, like physical training. I thought that would be more mental.
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
Okay. Okie dokie.
Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry!
Fighting! This game is getting better and better. I think. Okay. So it's a lot of timing. Russian. Ooh, easy now, fella. This is just training. You're just a dummy that holds the stuff.
Let's start again.
I gotcha. No bad, no bad.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Alright. Let's see what can we do with this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy, easy, easy. She runs too fast. Okay, take over. I'm taking cover. Okay, there you go. Now R1.
Come on! Get out of there!
Wait, he says hold. Oh, I see. Nice. Okay.
Come on! Fire! Come on!
Easy now. Do not yell at me. Much pressure. See, let the pros do the job. Not this way. Oh, I have to hold to go up. Okay. I already peeked. There's nothing there. Whoa, freaky. That wasn't that bad. Down 1 over K equals, I have no idea. Yeah, sure, yeah, that's what I thought. Of course.
Excellent.
I mean,
Cody.
how could I not see that?
Okay, recruit,
that was a result.
Now get rid of those oil drums.
Okay. Okay, well, this is the part that I'm good at it. Oh, I'm sorry about that, guys. I got a neighbor that has a very, very annoying alarm. Is that far enough? Okay. Wait. I'm too far. Oh, look at that. It's like Aiden gets weaker when you go too far. Let's do this fast. I don't have the whole day. Not that one. This one. Not that one.
Good. Let's keep going.
Of course it's good. Oh, okay. So this is real fight now. I think. He's not holding the pillows. Oh, that hurts. There we go. Ouch! Easy now, Sangief. I'm not Ryu. Little kiddo. Alright. Nice.
Faster. Keep your fat ass down.
Well, it's not that fat.
Keep up.
It's funny how she runs. Oh no, that's too high. I'm afraid of another fight. Part two. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Maintain the two orbs and the wound to heal. Oh, cool, you can heal. Here. Oh, it's not that easy. Nice. Look at that. That's so cool. Fighting. Ooh, no mercy. No mercy. Let go, Sangief. Ooh, I'm getting better. I'm getting good at it. Give me your arm. Give me your arm. Don't resist. There we go.
Not bad.
Shame on you, getting your asses kicked by a little girl. Well, not a little girl, but like a skinny young woman. Oh, look at that. Capture the flag. Let's see how good do we get at it. Use aliens to distract soldiers. Nice moves. I'm all like Splinter Cell.
Johnny, you want to get shot? Come on, start again.
I didn't see the guy. What the heck? He was camouflaged or something? Okay, this part we got it. Shine, poor guy. He has to pretend that he doesn't know and get him punched again twice. What is this guy? Let me see. Let me just check first because I didn't see him. What is him? Oh, there he is. Easy, don't fight it, don't fight it. Was that the last one? Yes. So now... very nice, very nice. Very smooth. He must be deaf if he doesn't hear this. Look at you, girl.
Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, right?
Ooh, look at that! She can control soldiers!
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
It looks like you made it,
Jody. I got a feeling that this guy doesn't like me. I mean, he doesn't like Jody. Alright, so we did pass this part. 78% did good on physical shape. 43% it was spotted during the training. And 79% tremendous fighter. Okay. Oh, I see. It's not like 79% of the people. It's like me. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I've been like reading this. I did 78% from 100. Okay, got it. I thought that this was like the other games that compare what other people do, you know, something like that. But apparently not. Hunted. So I guess this is where it starts the escape that lead us to the beginning of the game. being chased by the FBI or whatever they were. Okay. Jody's sleeping. Aiden is free to do whatever he wants. Here. I cannot go in that direction. Let's see what she's reading. Shopping. What is that? Nice shoes. You should get them. What are you reading? Okie dokie. Yeah, well, apparently that's all that I can do. So let's get some fresh air. Checkpoint. Yeah, they must be looking for her. So let me warn her. Hey, let me get in. What is she? That's not her. Wake up, Jody. Oh shoot. The wrong ones.
Aiden! Look, I told you that.
Crap.
Exactly.
Evening, ma'am. Return to your seat, please.
What the heck do you think that you are?
Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police! Hey, what's going on?
Not out of your business. Jacket?
Hey, you crazy?
Yes, I am. Get out of my way. I'm gonna get naked. I lost my jacket and my hat like within 5 minutes. Please, I will want to ask all the kids at home, do not try this at home. This is been done by professionals. You can get hurt. So remember, every time that you're being chased by sheriffs, just keep yourself inside the wagons. How many of them?
We need backup! She's getting away!
Okay, I'm holding it. Oh, look at that. Cool. You can get like a shield. Oh, this game is so cool. That was awesome. So she can heal you. She can create like the one from Jane from X-Men. So you can like a force shield around you, or the Fantastic Four, Invisible Woman.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
And she can understand whatever the Aiden is says.
Go around the other side!
Oh, this is not good.
Oh, fuck!
I cannot see anything. Ooh! Tree! I can't see! Excuse me, Chopper. Can you put the light in front of me so I can see what I'm running for? Tree. I hear the little noise, but I don't know. I can't see. How I do supposed to avoid all that? Okay. Noted. Running in a forest into the dark, not my best. Say in his videos, no real dogs were hurt in this video. Of course, in his case was with rats on the game from that he's played vampires. Actually, talking about that, even though it's not the right moment, you should take a look at his channel. It's pretty cool. Ah, there you go. All right. Okay, so let's see. That was not easy. Okay, people, this is so realistic that even outside you can hear the shots in the streets. Okay. Oh, R2, I'm sorry. It's hard to do this because you can actually you cannot see very well. Actually, I don't see nothing. I just see whatever it's asking me to press. L2, R1. Oof, we made it. I just need to steal one of these cars and we are in our way.
Go for it, Aiden.
Okay. Let's see, what can we do?
What I need.
This one is orange. Oh, so that's how you control people. Look at that. Hey, let's do some damage here. Oh, let's see. Open it. Shotgun.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck?
There she is! There she is!
Put the fucking gun down now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Go, girl, go, girl.
Hey, Mike! That's enough! You out of your fucking mind?
Oh, did I get to drive it? Nice! Man, this game is really complete. You fight, you drive vehicles. It's a very nice game. And it's very realistic too, look at that. Look at the road and the water. A little dark, but it's very nice. Uh oh, my camera's. Oh, thank you. It was too dark. Thank you for helping me. No, seriously, I need to lose this guy. Oh, the lights. I see. With the X, you turn off your lights. Oh, whoa. With the lights, I see nothing. Okay, this is about to get interesting.
Hold your position.
Oh, look at this. This is the guy that was in the beginning of the game in the police station.
No choice. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
Sure.
Let's go.
So cool. Look at that. My goodness.
Hold your fire! I said, hold your fire!
It's Roblox Tango. We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
You didn't miss her. She just rolled all over you guys. Wow, look at the rain in the streets. So realistic. Ouch. That hurts.
Move in, move in.
Okay. So we got snipers on top. This is looking bad.
Group 3, in position.
You're surrounded. Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, that's what they're gonna get. Take care of them, Aiden.
Alright. As you wish. Let's see. First, the snipers. Oh no, don't do that. Oh well, if you insist. Oh, I see, I only can control one at a time. Okay, got it. So she basically get inside them. No, nothing, nothing.
It's over, Agent Holmes. Get yourself up.
All right. This is so amazing. Excuse me? Yeah, you. And you. That's why she beats everybody. Look at that. She just fight them using themselves.
Hey man, are you okay? We can't just stand here like this.
Oh, okay. I was trying to control him, but I choke him.
We need to do something.
Okay, I got it. Wait, I'm too far.
I said, hold your fire.
I'm telling you, this game, guys, is really fun to play.
We need backup.
Oh, you're gonna need more than backup.
You're gonna kill me, Aiden. You gotta stop them.
I'm trying, girl. I don't see anybody else. Oh, right here.
Do something, for God's sake!
Raiden! They're coming! Keep them off me!
I know, I'm trying, girl. Wait, wait.
The door! Raiden, I can't get in! Open the door!
Okay, stay there, girl. Let me take care of business. It's safe to say that she made a disaster in there. Damn, look at this. Come over here, you.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Did you get that?
Come on,
just blink if you understand.
They get the message.
Oh yeah, I think that they did. Wow, look at that. I think that the whole town is gonna remember that she passed by. Well, there you have it, guys. It was really, really intense, this episode. Really, really fun to play. Let's see, I got 81% on Unplayed Path. I'm playing path. Okay, evade arrest on the train. Okay, almost perfect. 76% on the escape the forest. That was horrible, I admit it. Let's see, wrecked havoc in the town. Yeah, I almost got it 100%. 98 is the closest I have been. 67% on reaching the train roof, bathroom stall. And 91% escape with a motorbike. Alright, that was very good. Well, this was the end of episode 3, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being there. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button if you're new on the channel. Or even if you're not new, you've been watching the videos but you're not certain. Well, this is the time. Join the family. Help me grow. And don't forget to also give it the like to the video if you did enjoy it. Okay? Thank you one more time. See you guys on my next episode or any of the games that I play. I play several different games, so if you don't like this one, I'm pretty sure that you will like any of the other ones. So check out my channel. See you in my next video. El Brasilero out.